Ready? All right. Good morning. My name is Councilmember Matthew Eugene, and I'm the chair of the Civil and Human Rights Committee. Today, our committee will be voting on introductory bill number 863A, which will amend the administrative code to prohibit employment discrimination based on individuals' reproductive health choices. This bill aims to make a number of changes. The first section of our intro 863A, for instance, would expand the list of protected classes by adding sexual and reproductive health decisions to the list. Section 2 of the bill, meanwhile, expands the definition of sexual and reproductive health decisions. Under this section of the bill, such a decision would now be classed as any decision by the employee to receive services which are arranged for or offered or provided to individuals relating to the reproductive system and its functions, including, but not limited to, fertility-related medical procedures, family planning services, and counseling, including, but not limited to, access to all medically approved birth control drugs and supplies, emergency contraceptions, sterilization procedures, pregnancy testing, sexual transmitted disease testing and treatment, abortion procedures, and HIV testing and counseling. By adding sexual and reproductive health decision to the list of protected categories, this bill aims to make it unlawful for employers to discriminate against the workers' actual or perceived sexual and reproductive health choices. Before we vote, I would like to thank, acknowledge the council members who are here, Council Member Rosenthal, Council Member John, Council Member Bradlander, Council Member Idanis. And before we vote, I would like to thank the committee staff, Abani Ayuja, Council of the Committee, Leah Skripek, Policy Analyst, and Nevin Singh, Financial Analyst, as well as all my staff, like David Suarez and Yunshi Desir. Is there anybody who want to make a comment? Thank you very much. Now I want to call the clerk, ask the clerk to call the votes.
William Martin. Martin, please. William Martin, Committee Clerk, Roll Call Vote Committee on Civil and Human Rights, Introduction 863A, Chair Eugene.
I vote aye.
Lander.
Vote aye.
Drum.
Aye.
Rodriguez.
Aye, and please add my name to the bill.
Rosenthal.
Permission to explain my vote real quick. I vote aye with and with gratitude to the lead sponsor and all of the sponsors for codifying this very important right. Reproductive health is something that is a basic right for anyone. And as the rest of the country falls apart, New York City can stand strong and know that we are codifying a woman's reproductive rights and health into our human rights laws. And I want to thank Councilmember Jemani Williams for carrying this bill. I vote aye.
By a vote of 5 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstention, item is adopted by the committee.
Thank you very much, Mr. Clerk. The meeting is adjourned.